tonight because if you haven't noticed, me and my friend back here on the drums, Brandon Santa Curta, are wearing the same exploited t-shirt. Twinsies, right? See, this happens when you're in a band or you're close with somebody. You end up showing up to the gig with the same t-shirt, right? Or to the party or whatever. So, we've done this once before, and Brandon sent me a text message before we were playing saying, "Hey buddy, are you wearing your exploited t-shirt tonight?" And I answered back, "No." And that's the joke. Everybody give a courtesy laugh to my story, please. So, we're all having a good time? Yeah! We're all having a good time too. Yeah! Now let me ask you a question. And I know what's happened here in this town because I've seen it the last couple nights. But in California, in the 80s, we had a thing called the Circle Pit. Anybody know the Circle Pit? Does anybody know the Pizza Maker? Picking up change? How about the Gorilla? All right, spread out, make a little circle. All right, raise your hand if you know the Gorilla. All right, okay, check you out. You with the shirt off, buddy. You're looking good with that shirt off. And show me the Gorilla. Yep, he looks like a gorilla, all right. All right, who knows the Pizza Maker? You do? All right. Spread out of the way, get out of the way. Show me the Pizza Maker. There you go. That's good style. That's okay. Alright. Give A for effort. Well, listen, I don't want to see Gorilla or Picking Up Change or Pizza Maker. I want to see the Circle Pit for this one. It's called Squad, alright.